The way I think about it is, as we innovate, as new treatments come out, the bar continues to get higher. That's a good thing. We are at a place where treating cancer has gotten, we're not done clearly, but it's gotten so much better over the past 20, 30, 40 years. The bar is higher. The bar is higher for us in terms of what we need to do and in terms of what benefit we need to bring to people.